Jolene, if we don't get this finished today, we miss our deadline.
My nails are still wet.
Did you even watch the tutorial I sent you?
No. I don't change my Facebook status every 15 minutes like some people. How do I change the screen color?
Oh my God, you are making this so much more complicated than it is.
No wonder you're in a fog. You are hopelessly analog.
iPod, iPad, I give up. They're not my cup of tea. Instead of living life on Facebook, I just watch TV. My friends all say I'm weird and that it's hard to keep in touch with me. If you don't like my voicemail, then stop calling me so much.
Answer your phone!
We are living in a digital world, and I am not a digital girl.
You know that we are
living in a digital world, and I am not a digital girl.
Does your status actually say Happy New Year still?
Uh-huh.
Come on!
What? I update, post, I tweet. It's just that's not my favorite place.
No way.
Sometimes things are much more fun when we are face to face.
I don't get it.
I know.
It's not because I'm old, I'm not. It's not because I'm unkind.
I'm fine.
Too late.
Because we are living in a digital world, but I am not a digital girl.
I know that we are
living in a digital world, but I am not a digital girl.
Would you look at that? It seems I've accidentally dropped my cell phone in the toilet. That's a shame.
In a digital world.
Maybe you got digitalis.
Oh, shut up, Earl. It's a heart medication. Leave me alone. And anyway, Dan said he'd take care of all this post-production stuff because I'm just so adorable.
You're kidding, right?
I thought that's what you said. You told me you had all kinds of free time.
All right, forget it.
That's what
I'm out of here.
That's what you said.
See ya.
It's not that bad.
Can't take it anymore.
Oh, Dan.
Adios.
Mofo. I know.